Sushi.
That better be the best pancake ever. That's first. You go for like $6. Oh Jesus. That is not worth $6. But you enjoy it, buddy. I'm Bubu-san and myself made it to the nighttime in Tokyo. And we are in Shibuya. Yeah, baby metal. Oh my god. That's all I have to say about that. Alright. The famous crossing right there? I think that's the famous crossing, is the crossing. It's kind of crazy. A lot of people in here. We gotta do a crossing. That's we gotta do a crossing. This is the Shibuya crossing. Okay, so we gotta do a crossing. And we're crossing. This is the crossing, the most famous crossing in the world, right here. Crossing it with Bubu-san. Huh? Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Wow, this is a lot of people. Isn't that crazy? We made it to a mandrake. Let's take a look at this. How this looks like. Okay, we already had enough of Gundam for today. Gundam model. Huh, look at this. What the heck, dude?
It's unopened.
I never seen one of these.
It's unopened.
Okay, after walking and walking and walking, you know what is that? Diaclone. Diaclone is the first line of Transformers ever made. This is how Transformers are started. Yes, that is $2,600. But this is all? They had to have more, man. And this is a nice looking street we're taking. Xenomorphs! It's a Xenomorphs cafe! Wow! Is this the building we have to go to? Jesus! This is the place, buddy. So we got the Pokémon Center over here, Nintendo Store over here, Look. Let's see what they have over here. How much is that cactus? Jesus. It's like $35. And now we made it to the Pokémon Center. Do that. Huh? What about this one? Okay. It's a sound library. Come on, let's go in here. I should show you the whole thing, but I feel like we're gonna go to another ramen place and we're gonna be able to do a whole recording. I'm kind of tired to be recording, to be honest. You gonna make it? You want me to ask him for a fork or something? You got it? I'm not taking a picture, I'm recording you. Shibuya. Because I don't think we're gonna come back over here. I mean, honestly, we already did everything we wanted to do here. This is Shibuya. This is how we're gonna end up the day. You're gonna end it up with this thing because I'm tired of recording. I'm gonna record for the whole day. You think I'll be mad? So, we'll see you tomorrow. We're gonna go to somewhere special. Let's go tomorrow. Good morning from
Tokyo.
Asakusa.
Yes.
And this is what we got. The streets of Asakusa in the morning. It's a little chilly this morning, but it's okay. It's okay.
Oh, look, see the corn vending machine.
Right here, right here. Let's take a picture. This is beautiful station right here. Right here. Alright, this should work now, okay? Oh yeah. There's one. There's one. Yeah. Huh? You want something to eat? Wait until we get there. We can hit the vending machines or whatnot. And this is probably the deepest escalator ever been. Tasty, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Fukujima. Are you scared of radioactivity? Huh? Sort of. This place is radioactive. What do you have to say about that?
Don't go outside of the train.
And it's raining, but it's clear skies.
Cool.
Don't ask why. I got no idea what I'm doing.
Me neither.
I got it. Hey, we're moving. We're moving. That's good, right? Where are we now? I feel like the whole north of Japan it went through our hands. Like we actually like review this whole place. Now we just gotta go that way. Oh, I guess you don't need to. Oh, you just put that in there. Just get a And here's some ninjas coming to us. And they start talking to us in Japanese, and I'm like, what? Nani? I'm like, sumimasen, wakarimasen. Gomen, wakarimasen. Wow, these streets, man. Where's the people? But it's not good. History is in the making right now. I'm about to watch something, I'm about to see something I've never seen in my whole life, which is every single action figure that Bandai ever created. And this is the Bandai Museum. As you can see in the back over there, Kamen Rider. Here, hold this. Hold this on picture. Well, never mind. Oh, I'm sorry, it's closed. What? Honey? Hit it! Oh, and Thomas Edison. Hey, we should get like a discount since we're Americans.
We finally made it.
Come here. Let's take a picture over here. Dude, I think we're enough. We'll do a picture later. Let's get in there. Alright, last.
No!
What?
He's dubbing.
No. Alright. Really, the whole freaking museum for us. I need a selfie with Gundam. Whoa, look at this one. There is so many parts on this thing. Right?
Yeah. Look, all the way up there is even that thing.
You don't worry about coal, breathing coal and stuff. You like it?
Wait, there's more. Oh my god.
Oh, you can look more over here. What is this? Oh, don't touch it. Oh, Jesus! Get to work, lazies! Oh, look, their mouths are working too. They're talking to us. These roads are like super expensive. Like if you get them like these ones that are in the museum, they're like the value is like crazy. Oh, that one over there, those robots over there, those are like crazy expensive. Thank you.
This is Ultraman.
Super Sentai. Kyoryu Sentai. Oh my gosh, look, they have weapons in the back. What do I have? That one? That one, the whole set? That one? That one, I don't have it. I actually, this is the very first time I've seen one of those. I have that one right there. That one right there. All these ones over here. All these ones, one of them. I think I have that one, I don't remember right now. And that's it. I don't know. Oh, I think my brother got that one. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
You still have it in the house. Yep. Yeah. Whoa, look at that one. It's so big. Super Zord. Oh, Okay. So we're trying
real gold.
Real gold.
Yeah, and this. Which is pretty much grape juice.
Grape juice. And I actually like this. I don't know what it is, but it's very, very bubbly, very fizzy. Very
can it be some ice?
No. Where you at, man?
Train station?
Where?
No freaking.
I tell you, don't you know how to read signs? Look at this sign. There's a sign right here. Está clarito acá. It's very clear over here. This is Ichiku. This is. Oh, it's over here. Está clarito acá. Look, ahí es. Máquina de su casa kataku. That's where you at. Oh, you can get in there. Oh, it says reserve. Well, come here, let's get in. Get in there. Let's go to the back. Oh, it's so big. The camera doesn't even get all the way to the top. Okay, look at this guy over here. Oh, we got the picture of Totoro. Kiki Delivery Service. Where? Oh, Jesus. You want to take a picture with Totoro or what?
Oh yeah, of course.
Take your mask off. Take your mask off. You're supposed to stand up where you want.